Hi, I'm Bailey. I'm with Glowforge, the 3D laser printer. So we're here at CES 2018 and just want to give you a glimpse of the Glowforge booth. So to start off, everything on this table right here was made on a Glowforge 3D laser printer.
Awesome, awesome.
Now, Glowforge uses CO2 laser cutter engraver technology, but we call it a 3D laser printer because there's cameras in the head and the lid of the laser. So if you look right up here, we've got one up here. You can see the lid's open, and there's a camera right there. When you close the lid, the laser does a couple things. The camera takes a photo of your material right there on the bed, and it actually measures the thickness of the material. So if you have a warped or a curved piece, it'll actually auto-focus the laser head throughout the print so that your laser beam stays in focus and you get the most beautiful results. So we've just taken a lot of like pain points out of traditional laser cutting and engraving. And so that's what we're doing here today. We are doing little custom prints where you can make, say, a tiny name tag. That's my handwriting right here.
Oh, awesome, awesome.
On our proof grade materials line, which we're launching here at CES. So that's what we're doing, and we'll see you guys.
This is Dave with Tech News. I'm meeting Austin Bailey at the Awesome Glowforge booth at CES 2018.